Hey guys, how's it going? This is your pal, the fabulous Four-Fingered Freak. And today, it is the official Four-Fingered Freak's fourth video. And for this great occasion, I have a very special video for you guys. Now, as you all know, I love my Pepsi, and my Megadeth beer, right? Now, as some of you may know, this beer was brewed right here in Quebec, that's right, by Unibrew's master brewer, Jerry Veets, along with Dave Mustaine himself, of course. And it's so awesome. I can't get enough of it. And so, for this video, I decided that I will mix both the Megadeth beer and the Pepsi. One shot. And I'm gonna drink it all. Why? Just to see how it tastes! Two great tastes together. This is gonna be great, man. But before I do that, I'm gonna do a little shout out to the LA Beast. Yeah, you, LA Beast. You inspired me to do my videos, and this is my personal tribute to you. And if you like it, LA Beast, give me a shout out, right? Contact me, we'll talk, we'll have fun, all right? Now, to all of my fans and all of the LA Beasts fans out there, this is the Megadeth Pepsi tribute to the LA Beast. Now, here we go, baby! And what better song to start this than, of course, A Tout Le Monde, to go along with the A Tout Le Monde beer. Oh man, that smell of pot is great. Oh yeah, and by the way, LA Beast, don't try this with some Skimpy Dimpy, Coors Light, or Wimpy Dimpy Budweiser. Megadeth's beer is it. And no Coke, it's Pepsi. Woo! Oh man, this is gonna be great. A day without Pepsi is like a day without sunshine, and a day without Megadeth beer is like a day without sex, dude. Woo, that's a lot of brew, right? Right? Woo, that's gonna be a goodie in my belly. Cheers, guys. LA Beast, it's for you. Man. That tastes awesome. Wow. This is better than vodka Red Bull or rum and coke. This is gonna be the new craze, man. Megadeth and Pepsi. Ha ha! Cheers. Ha ha! all you people out there in LA, New York, Montreal, wherever you are in the world, Megadeth and Pepsi, forget your stupid rum and coke, forget your vodka, Red Bull, or your gin tonic, 7-Up, whatever, I don't care, if you don't drink this, you just don't get it. So good, man. Whoo! I feel like I feel like I just like smoked a couple of joints, man. Buddy, you have to try this, man. Wow. This is awesome, man. I'm telling you, LA Beast, I'm not kidding. I'm hallucinating, man. Yeah. Oh. It's too much, man. You know, like, train the consequences. Woo! I'm gonna have to patent this, man. I'm gonna be like a billionaire. Although I'm gonna have to give some money to Dave Mustaine and PepsiCo, but hey, man, some money is better than no money. Woo! I'm gonna have to call the Guinness people again. Get my name in it, in that book, again. Not much left, right? This goes down easy. Oh, man.
too much.
Happened. For a moment there, I blacked out. What the hell happened? Oh, I don't know, man. This feels weird. I'm gonna have to check the tape. What? What did you just guys say? Finish it? Finish what? This? Okay! Oily beast.